Cape Breton, the northeastern end of Nova Scotia, is just a small chunk of land sticking out into the Atlantic. Roads haven't been built through everywhere yet. You mostly have to come in from the sea. It needs an old hand to navigate through the shoals offshore, especially during the storms that come up suddenly in the summertime. And the little lighthouse has saved many a life. The village isn't much to shout about. Just a quiet, peaceful place where the people are proud of their church, built with their own hands, and what little money they could scrape up. Their farms don't bring in much, but for a few months each year when the cod are running, there's a lot of excitement. You should see the harbor then, alive with boats. They leave the women to take care of the potatoes and livestock and put out to sea. Not many of them are lucky enough to have their own boat, but they all get a share when the catch is paid for at the cannery. A fair-sized haul means everything. It means food for the long winter, new blades for tools, grain bought for cattle. And that's why we watch each vessel as she comes in to see how low she sets in the water.